children's library, and I have my wonderful assistant. I have the jolly, jovial Jolene. Thank you, Jolene. And the story, it's a fall story today, and it's about leaves falling. Beautiful, right? All year long, my friends and I wait for our favorite season to come. Can you guess what it is? Fall. How do we know when fall is coming? Oh, we watch the leaves. In summer, the leaves on the tree are green. And when the leaves change color, we know fall is here. Oh, look at the ladybug, right? Look at all the fall colors. Some leaves turn red, orange, and yellow. And when the wind blows, guess what happens? The leaves start to fall from the trees, and we try to catch them. We like to stomp on the leaves. Crunch! We like to kick the leaves, too. And all the fall colors fly back into the air. We like to collect leaves. Some leaves are very small, and some leaves are very big. Some leaves have pointy edges, and some leaves have smooth edges. When the leaves cover the ground, it's time to rake them all up. At last, we have made a huge pile. Next, we jump in. Inside, we go inside the house and we drink mugs of warm cider and we eat lots of cookies. The leaves come from some of our favorite trees. Maple, we have a lot of maple. Sassafras, not so many. Some oak trees, another type of oak tree, a beech, oh, and a lot of ginkgo. A lot of ginkgo trees around. And sometimes we make pretty pictures with all leaves. Do you ever do that with Miss Patty?
Yeah,
I thought so. Okay. Before long, the leaves have turned brown and the branches are bare. All the fall colors are gone, but we know they will be back next year. Oh, so nice. Very nice. And you know what? Today is November. Should we sing Happy November to you? And to all the children?
I think we should get a banana cake for the girl.
Okay, very good. We'll do a vanilla cake. Excellent. Shall we sing now?
Yeah.
Happy November to you. Happy November to you. Happy November, everyone. Happy November to you. And it was a beautiful vanilla cake. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jolene, for your help. Thank you, Cameron and Dan. And remember, we love you all very, very much.